Welcome to 2-Minute Lessons. Today's lesson is on contractor internal audits. If you like this lesson, please like and share this video. And now for this week's 2-Minute Lesson. Internal audits should be conducted at least annually, in two parts, an operations, or an office audit, and production, or an active job site audit, with the focus of assessing the contractor's performance, execution of process against industry standards, policies, regulations, or metrics. ISO 19011 is defined as the standard that sets forth guidelines for auditing management systems. The standard contains guidance on managing an audit program, the principles of auditing, and the evaluation of individuals responsible for managing the audit programs. An audit program consists of the arrangements made to complete all of the individual audits needed to achieve a specific purpose. ISO 19011 provides valuable information on how to improve an audit program systematically, just as other departments in an organization are expected to improve. Additional spot audits should be incorporated during the year, which focus on quality of project work. Internal audit reviews should focus on management capabilities, qualifications, and trainings, quality system, and document control and revisions. Internal audit reviews also should focus on quality manuals and procedures, inspection equipment and calibration, inspection data documentation, and the handling of non-conformities. Corrective action consists of improvements to an organization's processes, taken to eliminate causes of non-conformities, or other undesirable situations. Preventative action is a proactive approach to a problem, before a corrective action is issued. We hope that you found this week's 2-Minute Lesson informative and helpful. Check back next Sunday night for our next lesson's release. Thank you.